This is the N3- Lewis structure, the azide ion. Nitrogen is in group 5, also called 15, on the periodic table. It has 5 valence electrons. We have 3 nitrogens, and then we have this negative sign up here, so we're going to add an additional valence electron for a total of 16 valence electrons. First, we'll put the 3 nitrogens in a line, and then we'll distribute electrons around the N3- Lewis structure. We'll put 2 electrons between atoms to form the chemical bonds. We've used 4, and then 6, and 16. So we've used all 16 valence electrons that we have to work with. The nitrogens on the outside have full outer shells, they have octets, but the nitrogen in the center only has 4 valence electrons. We can move a pair of electrons from the outside into the inside to form a double bond and share those electrons with the central atom. So we still have 8 valence electrons on this nitrogen, but now we have 6 valence electrons on the central nitrogen, so we're getting closer to an octet. If we move these electrons in the center and form a double bond, we'll find that the central nitrogen now has an octet, and we're still only using 16 valence electrons. So that's the Lewis structure for N3-, the azide ion. We've used all 16 valence electrons. All of the atoms have octets, so we're done. This is Dr. B with the N3- Lewis structure. Thanks for watching.